Hi and welcome to Power by Code. My name is Tommy and today I'll show you how to download and install Armbian on your Orange Pi 5. To install Armbian on your Orange Pi 5, you need some software that can write Armbian to your micro SD card. Go to the web page etcher.balena.io, click on Download Etcher, choose the option that fits your operating system. I use macOS, install the downloaded file, run balenaEtcher. Go to the webpage armbian.com/orangepi-5. Scroll a bit down. You can either download the desktop version or the CLI version. I choose the desktop version. Click on Direct Download. Connect your micro SD card to your computer and open balenaEtcher. Click on Flash from File. Select the downloaded Armbian file. Click on Select Target. Select your microSD card and click Select. Make sure that the right storage is selected and click on Flash. The flashing process can take up to 3 minutes to complete based on the microSD card size. The validating process takes around 1 minute to complete. The flash is complete. Take out the microSD card from your computer and insert it into the Orange Pi 5. Connect the display, network cable and power cable to Orange Pi 5 and the Armbian will now boot up for the first time. First you need to enter a root password and repeat the root password. Select the type of terminal you want to use. I select number 2, C shell, time to create an account, enter a username, I enter power by code. Enter an user password and repeat the user password. Add a real name to display when logging in. I choose Tommy. Select the time zone you want to use. I agree with an I and hit enter and select Danish setup by entering 1. That's it. You are now ready to log in on your Orange Pi 5 running Armbian. In my next video, I'll show you how to connect to your Orange Pi 5 using Secure Shell. If you like this video, hit the like button and subscribe button.